Hello everyone, in this video we will learn how to evaluate polynomial at a given value of x, how to plot polynomial and how to find roots of polynomial. MATLAB, a polynomial is represented as a row vector and the coefficients are given in descending order. For example, for the following polynomials we have x plus 1 is row vector 1, 1, for x minus 1 is row vector 1, minus 1. For row vector 4 x square 2 x 3 is row vector 4, 2, minus 3. To evaluate a polynomial at a given value of x we can use the instruction polyval over at x. To plot a polynomial we simply define the vectors x, y. Definition of the vector x. Definition of the polynomial. Definition of the vector y. Plotting of y versus x. The resulting plot is grid on. The resulting plot is to find the roots of a polynomial, we have the instruction root 0 equals roots a. The product of two polynomials is another polynomial. We can use the instruction conv to multiply two polynomials, which corresponds to the polynomial. With conv we can only multiply two polynomials at a time. If we need to multiply three polynomials we first multiply two and then the result is multiplied with the remaining one, which corresponds to the polynomial. To divide polynomials we use the instruction deconv the polynomials q and r are the quotient and the residue of the division. That is, the quotient and residue polynomials are the derivative of a polynomial can be found with the instruction polyd. In MATLAB we can calculate the poles and residues with the instruction, residues, poles, KINF, equals residue poly numerator, poly denominator. The results of this instruction are a vector with the residues, a vector of poles and the residue for the pole at infinity. The same instruction is used for the inverse operation. That is, if we give the poles, residues, and constant term we can obtain the polynomials of the rational function with the instruction residue.